You might remember Maria McKee as the lead singer of the 1980s country rock band Lone Justice. She has been solo since 1989 and has a new album called High Dive. Fresh from her Tonight Show appearance, she'll be performing in Solana Beach tonight at the Belly Up Tavern. And she is with us here in our Local 8 studios to sing Life is Sweet from her new CD. Thanks so much for coming in today, Maria.
Thank
nice
you.
To see you.
Thank you.
So your fans have been waiting a long time for your new album.
A long time. I mean, I usually take a long time to record albums, but this was like twice the time I usually take, so they're real patient.
And you're not an artist that can be described just in one sentence. How would you describe this new album? Well, I mean, you play a lot of different styles, blues, rock, country, soul, so that's what I mean by that.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I think that I'm just trying to forge my own sound, you know, and drawing from a lot of different references that appeal to me and mixing it up in a new way that maybe people haven't heard before. So hopefully it sounds fresh and unlike anything people have heard.
Well, good. What are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing Life is Sweet.
All right. Take it away.
Okay. This one is for the girl who says she's unlucky in love. You deserve to have the world at your feet. And if one person, one man could be enough, I wish it could be me. I wish it could be me. This one is for the boy whose daddy never had time for him. Wish I could build you a little house for you to hide in. I'd give you back your summers. I'd give you back all your summers. You still have summers. You're just smarter than the rest of them. Paint a picture, write a song, tell your story, bang a gong. Life is sweet, life is sweet, life is sweet. Bittersweet, and the days keep rolling along. This one is for the boy who's not allowed to be part of the gang. You don't need those losers. I think you're beautiful. And you meet a girl and you fall in love and it doesn't work out. Well, it won't be the first time. Oh no. And they don't make a cure for that. So you eat your breakfast, read a book, open up your window, be alone. Life is sweet, life is sweet, life is sweet. Bittersweet, and the days keep rolling on.
Terrific! Thank you so much! You got a whole studio full of fans in here now.
I know, I've been talking to them all. It's awesome.
It's really nice to have a female artist that has a really original sound. Now, this album is on your own label, right?
Yeah, my husband and I started our own record company to put it out.
How has that been?
Exhausting.
Mm-hmm. A lot of work.
Oh my God, I had no idea it was going to be like this. It's insane. We're working 15-hour days, but it's worth it because we get to do whatever we want. We can make any kind of music we want.
Yeah, is that why you decided to do that, to just be able to have more creative freedom?
Because we made this album and we had it in our hands and we're like, we're not going to give this to anybody. We want to maintain this and keep it and do what we want with it. And so, you know, so that's what we're doing. But I mean, it's a lot of work.
Well, good for you. And I know that you've got a big tour right now and you're planning on going to Europe.
Yeah. We're leaving the 26th.
Now, how has that been, being on your own label and sort of operating, you know, managing yourself?
Nuts.
Yeah.
It's crazy. We're like emailing 24 hours a day and, you know, dealing with Europe and the time difference and everything. But it's, you know, I think actually once we get over there, we'll be more relaxed. Usually the tour is the hard part, but I think this time it'll be more relaxing because we'll actually be sitting on a van and playing shows, which
right.
is the fun part.
And we're certainly glad that you're here in San Diego. You're at the Belly Up tonight.
Yeah.
What time does the show start?
I don't know. Ask my husband.
Okay. There it is on the screen, 9 p.m. And you have an opening act as well tonight?
I think so.
You're on tour, so you don't know. Every day is probably just running together.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much for coming in,
thank
Maria.
You for
it was really
me.
Nice
it's
to have you
great.
Stop by. Really nice to meet you.
Thanks.